This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Fritz Ullmann, July 2, 1875 in Fürth, March 17, 1939 in Berlin, was a German chemist. Ullmann was born in Fürth and started studying chemistry in Nuremberg, but received his Ph.D. of the University of Geneva for work with Karl Grabe in 1895. After some time in Geneva, he went to Berlin in 1905. Ullmann taught technical chemistry during 1905-1913 and 1922-1925 at the Technische Hochschule Berlin, now Technische Universität Berlin, first as part of the ordinary teaching staff, later on as a professor. In 1900 he introduced dimethyl sulfate as an alkylating agent. Between 1914 and 1922, when he was back in Geneva, he published the first edition of the Encyclopädie der Technischen Chemie in 12 volumes, ISBN 3-527-20142-4 in English, the Ullmann's Encyclopedia of Industrial Chemistry, a publication that exists to this day. He was married to Irma Goldberg, who was his assistant from 1905 to 1910 at his laboratory. They named after themselves the following reactions: the Ullmann reaction, the Ullmann condensation, the Grabe-Ullmann synthesis, the Goldberg reaction, and the illustrious Jordan-Ullmann-Goldberg synthesis. References: Kurt H. Meyer, 1940, Obituary, Fritz Ullmann 1875-1939, Helvetica Chimica Acta 23:1-93-100, doi:101002, HLCA 19,400,230,110. Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 59,144,797 LCCN, N84165428 ISNI, 0000-0001-0857-8446 GND, 130,387,991 SUDIC, 0316204-34 BNF, CB 122,800,500 Data.